So students, welcome back to the video part 2 for chapter 4, The Unforgettable Writers. Till now we have read about Rabindranath Tagore, that he was married to Mrinalini Devi and he didn't like the traditional way of education. Okay, so let's read further. The condition of poor and illiterate person, illiterate peasants in India moved him. He realized they were deeply influenced by foolish and unscientific beliefs. Mrinalini, he said, we have to open an informal school for the poor farmers and boatmen. They need to remove the deep-rooted superstition from their minds. Okay, now he was moved, he was hurted by the condition of the illiterate peasants. Illiterate means जो पढ़े लिखे नहीं है, peasants means poor people, मजदूर लोग. तो उन्हें ऐसा लगता था कि इनको भी हमें पढ़ाना चाहिए और इनकी जो लाइफ है किस वजह से बेकार है, why? Because they were just foolish, क्योंकि वो अनएजुकेटेड थे, इसलिए उनको जो बड़े तबके के लोग थे वो मूर्ख बना लेते थे और दूसरी बार उनके जो कुछ अनसाइंटिफिक बिलीव होते थे, अंधविश्वास, इसकी वजह से. तो उन्होंने मृणालिनी से कहा कि हमें एक इनफॉर्मल ऐसा स्कूल खोलना पड़ेगा जिसमें कि हम गरीब किसानों को और मछुआरों को भी पढ़ा सकें और इनके दिमाग में जो अंधविश्वास बैठे हुए इनको दूर कर सके. Where do you want to open the school? Asked Mrinalini. At Shantiniketan near Bolpur in West Bengal, where there would be a different kind of learning experience. So he opened his school in Shantiniketan. Moving further. Under the able guidance of Gurudev, the teachers took classes under the trees, under the open sky and green grass around. Later, the school became a college and then a famous university under the name of Vishwabharati. Today, students from different parts of the world come to study there. Tagore wanted peace and harmony for his country. In 1905, Lord Curzon decided to divide Bengal into two parts. Rabindranath Tagore strongly protested against this decision. He wrote a number of revolutionary songs and attended protest meetings. मतलब जब Lord Curzon ने decide किया कि West Bengal को टू पार्ट्स में बांटना चाहिए, तो उन्होंने बहुत सारे रिवोल्यूशनरी, दैट मींस देश प्रेम के गाने इस तरीके से, और बहुत सारी मीटिंग्स रखी ताकि बंगाल को बंटने से बचाया जा सके. ही बिगन टू राइट स्टोरीज, पोएम्स एंड सॉन्ग्स अबाउट डिफरेंट एस्पेक्ट्स ऑफ द इंडियन कल्चर एंड सोसाइटी. थ्रू हिज रिवोल्यूशनरी राइटिंग ही ट्राइड टू रिवाइव द मेंटल एंड मॉरल स्पिरिट ऑफ द पीपल. ही वॉज फुल ऑफ एंग्विश, एंग्विश मीन्स सफरिंग, pain and sorrow at the Jallianwala Bagh tragedy where hundreds of innocent civilians were killed and thousands were wounded on 13th of April 1999 in Amritsar. Okay, so he learnt, he fought, he wrote several poems, and he was against those things which were happening against the people, that means the violence and all that were happening in Jallianwala Bagh massacre tragedy also. Rabindranath Tagore was totally against these things, in sabke khilaf the wo. Tagore was very talented, he was a painter, poet, playwright, a novelist, philosopher and educationist. His genius like the rising sun began to create wonders. मतलब वो बहुत चमत्कारिक व्यक्ति थे. He travelled extensively to Europe. उन्होंने कहाँ कहाँ travel किया, वो बहुत दूर दूर तक गए. उन्होंने यूरोप, अमेरिका एंड एशिया के अलग अलग एरियाज को travel किया. He delivered lectures in universities and public meetings on education. Tagore was awarded the Nobel Prize in Literature in 1913 for his book of poems called Gitanjali. In 1915 he was knighted by the British king. British king ne unko ek degree di thi. Okay, British king George V. In 1919, following the Jallianwala Bagh massacre aur Jallianwala Bagh ki jo tragedy hui thi, okay, iski wajah se unhone kya kiya, jo unka knighthood tha usko cancel kar diya, us degree ko lene se mana kar diya. Rabindranath Tagore promoted spiritual values and tolerance. Unhone spiritual values ka matlab परमात्मा से, ईश्वर से जुड़ने के लिए बहुत ज़्यादा प्रचार प्रसार किया और लोगों को सहनशीलता के उन्होंने लेक्चर्स दिए थे. बिसाइड्स पोएट्री ही रोड प्लेस, डांस ड्रामास, स्टोरीज एंड नॉवेल्स. अब क्या हुआ था, जब ये जलियांवाला बाग मैसेकर हुआ था तो शायद इसमें बिकॉज द ब्रिटिशर्स वर इन्वॉल्व्ड इन इट, सो दैट्स व्हाई ही रिटर्न्ड हिज डिग्री, बिकॉज इट वॉज ऑल्सो गिवन बाय अ ब्रिटिश किंग. ही टोटली शोड दैट ही जस्ट लव्ड हिज नेशन एंड नथिंग मोर वॉज अवेल्यूबल टू हिम मोर देन हिज ओन नेशन. Besides poetry, he wrote plays, dance dramas, stories and novels. Tagore also created numerous drawings and paintings. He wrote the music and lyrics for the poems. He wrote the music and lyrics for the poems he wrote. His collection of songs is called Ravindra Sangeet. His composition Janaganaman was adapted as the national anthem of India, while one of his songs Amar Shonar Bangla, My Song, My Golden Bengal was later made into the national anthem of Bangladesh. Gurudev Rabindranath Tagore, as he was fondly called, passed away on 8th of August 1941 at his ancestral home in Kolkata. Okay, so that's all in this part of video. I think the things were very easy to understand. So let's move on towards the keywords. Keywords which we studied are massacre, extensively, anguish. Then some more are prompted, periodical, astronomy, illiterate, superstition, ancestral, illustrious, and affluent. So now these keywords are to be returned as glossary along with their meanings in your notebook. Thanks for listening. Okay. Hope to see you soon.